Hi friends, welcome to Elayaraja. Today I am with a new tutorial. Today I will show you how to import audio into Pencil 2D animation software. At first I want to explain about what is Pencil 2D. Pencil 2D is an open source free animation software, which means you don't have to pay a single rupee or a single dollar to get the software. You can directly download the software from internet for free. That is an open source software especially. Okay, let's get started. I'll show you how to import audio. First, open your Pencil 2D animation software from your desktop or anywhere. Okay, now go to File and click on Import and go to Sound. Click on Sound. Now Pencil 2D show you interaction window. Here you select create a sound layer, and Pencil 2D said you to rename the layer. I just keep that as default a sound layer and click OK. Now you need to choose your where is your MP3 or wave file is. You can search here for your sound and find your sound and click OK on the sound. In this thing you need to know about one thing. You can import audio in MP3 format also. Sometimes it makes error, so please try to import the audio in wave file only. Okay, now just click on your audio and click open. Now my audio is imported in my timeline. Now you can see my audio is here is a big one keyframe. Now click on
she can give play life button. To think
yeah, you can hear the
she
audio.
Can give life to think she can give life to think.
This is how you need to import your audio into Pencil 2D animation software. Suppose you can't import audio, go to Pencil 2D animation website. There you can download a latest version of Pencil 2D. They clear the bugs in the latest version, so you can import it easily. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any doubts, please let me know in the comment section. Make sure to subscribe my channel and like my video. Soon I'm going to upload a lip synchronization, which means I'm going to animate a small character. I'm going to lip sync a character by using Pencil 2D. Don't forget to watch the video. If you want to watch the video, make sure to subscribe to my channel. Thanks, bye.